Murder that man. Brother, I want you to give me a five. What do you mean? Give me five on the black on the side. Alright, go five.
And tell those people of the destruction that is to come, I would say. And Jonah didn't obey, and Jonah was swallowed by a whale, I would tell you. And Jah punish Jonah, I would say. Yeah, tell you that great stone have to move. Tell you that great stone have to move. Great stone have to move. That great stone have to move.
Jah!
King of kings and the Lord of lords, conquering lion of the tribe of Judah, elect of God, ever living God, heard rightful ruler, heard rightful ruler.
Yeah! Rastafari,
ever living, ever faithful, ever sure, once more.
Yeah! Rastafari,
without any apology, I would say. I ever living, ever faithful, ever sure, I would tell you. And so we got to really walk on them, we got to really talk on them, we got to really chant, and we got to sing about that. Jah, Jah is the King of kings, and Jah, Jah is the Lord of lords. Jah is the conqueror. Jah is at the tribe of Judah. And who don't know it, let them know it by now. As he ain't gonna be around to know it, because it won't be no next time around. I would tell you,
do it, Jah.
I would tell you that
right.
The kingdom's kings. Jah is the Lord of Lords. Without any apology, I say it once and I say it twice. And if I feel like say it again, I will say it twice. And I would tell you about the song that you're rocking on the track of people very last chapter. And Jah do it thy word thyself. And when Jah come to judge, Jah don't partial. Jah judge down to the judge that judge it. From the judge to the and so sorry to you. Chant your name and don't feel ashamed, cause you got no one to blame when you call upon your name. And so we need to call upon Jah. Come make we call upon Jah.
Jah Rastafari.